If you're looking to get more productive with your browser extensions, these are the top Chrome extensions you should know. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and here are your top Chrome extensions for 2023. Up first is Pocket. Now, I've mentioned Pocket before, and for good reason. It's a massive time saver. For Pocket, I recommend you create your account first and download the companion app as well. If you're scrolling the web and you come across an article or someone sends you an article, but you don't have time to read it right away, simply save it to Pocket for later. So maybe you're researching a project and you want to save this article for later to read, just select the Pocket extension and the link immediately saves to your Pocket account. From here, you can read it at a convenient time for you. Moving on to Grammarly. This is another tried and true Chrome extension that I use every single day. And just like with Pocket, with Grammarly, I recommend that you sign up for an account first and then install the extension. The Grammarly extension can help you with spelling and grammar, but it also helps you with clear communication of your ideas, tone, and delivery of your writing, as well as helping you determine if you're plagiarizing your work without even knowing it. It's really like having someone proofread your work for you, but in real time. The Grammarly extension works in any tab that you're writing in, so think when you're composing an email. Plus, it even works directly with Google Docs now, which is super helpful. So you'll have that little Grammarly icon right in your Google Doc. As you type, it gives you suggestions and corrections, as well as word definitions if needed. All right, this next Chrome extension is one that I've been using since at least 2017, but it is still as useful as ever for me now in 2023, and that's WhatFont. This is by far the easiest way to identify any font on any web page. So next time you're wondering what font is used on a web page, maybe you're trying to match it for branding purposes, all you have to do is click the WhatFont extension and simply hover your mouse over the font on the web page. This is so beyond handy. I literally use this all the time, and then I head to Font Squirrel or something like that to download the font match if I don't have it already. You gotta love it. To say this next Chrome extension is a time saver would be an understatement. If you want a really easy way to create a step-by-step guide, you're going to want the Scribe Chrome extension. Check this out. With Scribe installed, it allows you to record anything you're doing on your screen, but then it uses AI to automatically create how-to documentation with text and screenshots simply by following along as you work. So I'm going to record using Scribe, then I'll click around here. Okay, maybe I'll open up this tab and then I will click here. So now I will click to stop the recording. And now it's turned my workflow into a step-by-step guide, complete with text and annotated screenshots. It automatically creates these steps by following your mouse clicks. Then, of course, you can edit any of these steps and add new recordings. It's really quite neat. When you're all done creating your guide, you can even share it to whoever you want from here. How great would Scribe be for internal webinar trainings or step-by-step tutorials? I just love it. All right, if you're liking this video so far, please remember to give it a like and hit the subscribe button for more content just like this. I'd be ever so grateful. Now let's move on to a couple of good extensions for those that are ingrained in the Google ecosystem like I am. And if you find yourself living and working in Google Calendar like I do, you may want to check out Button for Google Calendar. This extension gives you a quick overview of your entire GCal with just one click. With Button installed, you will have a quick glance right in your extension bar at the time until your next calendar event. When you click on the Button extension, you have your upcoming events listed for you. Here you can add an event, or you can even open a Google Meet, Zoom, or team meetings right from here too. You can also set which calendars you'd like your meetings to show. It's so helpful to have GCal right here at a glance, rather than having to toggle back and forth between the Google Calendar tab. Okay, this next extension is actually from Google, and that's the Google Translate extension. Yes, Really. If you're not using this extension for quick access to translations, well, you're wasting your time. So normally in Chrome, when you go to a site that's not in your native language, you'll have a little Google Translate icon in your search bar and you can click on that to translate the website for you. Sometimes it does this automatically, but with the Google Translate Chrome extension, you can do even more. So of course, you can click on the extension to translate the entire web page if needed. But cooler than that is you can highlight or right click on a section of text you want to translate, and then click on the little translate icon next to it to instantly translate it to your desired language. Right there in the web page without having to copy out the text and then open up Google Translate and translate it there. How cool is this? Now, you can click on more to get right to Google Translate from here if you want. Plus, you can change the settings to immediately display this pop-up for even less clicks. You can also change your primary language here too. This is so freaking helpful. Up next is yet another Google extension. This one is simply called Picture in Picture. Now you'll want to make sure you are downloading the one that is from Google, and I have linked to that in the description below for you. Picture in Picture allows you to watch videos in a floating window that's always on top of your other open windows. So you can keep watching whatever, say, I don't know, awesome YouTuber you love so much, but still be able to navigate to other windows and tabs without losing the video. You can also resize the video pop-out and move it around your screen too. And last but not least on my list of best Chrome extensions is another one I've been using since it first came onto the scene, and that's ColorPick Eyedropper. This is the easiest way to discover, what color is that when you're on a web page? So how many times you've been scrolling a website and you wonder what color is that? Well, simply select the ColorPick Eyedropper extension and your mouse will turn into, a color picker. Simply move your mouse over the color you want to match and you are instantly given the color hex code. If you click on the color, you can copy over the code to your color board or the project you're working on. It's really that simple. And trust me, this has saved me many times when I've been trying to color match. Remember, I have a few links listed for you in the description below. So maybe you want to know the best browser extensions for productivity, or maybe you want to know the best Gmail extensions. I have that covered for you and more. Just follow all those links in the description. So those are my picks for the top Chrome extensions 2023. And now I want to hear from you. What are your favorite browser extensions and why? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google goodness. Thanks for watching. See you next time.